day. He wanted to know what to say. When he's a host, what he'd done in the past to someone that he loved endlessly. Now she's gone, and so is he. I went to war every morning. Lost my way, but now I'm following what you said in my eyes, what I read in the giants that I love durably. Now it's dead and gone, and I am free. I went to sleep for the daytime. I shut my eyes to the sunshine. I turned my head away from the noise, bruise and drab decay of childish ties that I love arguably. We went out to play for the evening, and we wanted to hold on to the feeling. All the stretch in the sun and the breathlessness as we